The teacher cannot give the required one-on-one attention to all the pupils in the classroom.
Coming up on Shift Africa, each one teach one. Let's learn how a Nigerian academic is using technology to fill gaps in the country's educational system. All of this and more on Shift Africa.